When you go to Michigan, the tradition of this university and its football program is huge, and it's imprinted in your brain from the time you walk in the door. You're playing for the University of Michigan Wolverines, just as Tom Harmon did, just as Willie Heston did, the guy like Yost who coached back in the turn of the century.
It's sacred ground when you step into the big house and you know that you're playing on the backs of men that have come before you, and you know you're representing men that will come afterwards.
One thing that was told to me is that first, you represent this fine university. Second, you represent this great program. Third, you represent the name on your back. Any mark on any of those is unacceptable.
Michigan is the winningest football program in college football history. And when you have that tradition, people expect you to win. They expect big things out of you.